Ryan, the thought of me wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil. Help me get them to safety and I'll be in your debt for life.
I pray that you, O Lord, come back. And what did this get? Ah, he's a...
Thank you.
caught in the woods. Spontane fella. He's a crook and a proper tailor, but he's got the adult, and that makes him the governor. Sinking the profits back into bigger and better plastics, building them Fontaine poorhouses. Fontaine recruiting centers. For we know it, Bloke's gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
In on the whole ring. I'd pat myself on the back, but let's face it, these aren't exactly bloodthirsty desperados we're talking about. Rapture's full of poets, artists, and tennis players, not hired guerrillas.
Now, are you ever bringing old Peach them snappies, or are you just sightseeing?
Diane, my dear, I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this Fontaine business. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on. And this genetic modification, that... I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow and be home as soon as I can.
Thank you. Huh? You... don't know.
Here to visit the scum of the earth, be you in the city.
Thank you.